located.
Precursors 2 and 4 isolated. Damn it. The proxy's redlining on 3 trigger detection algorithms. Initiating AI bypass procedure. We've still got live precursors. I've got no choice.
I think we've got a code blue.
Team.
Yeah, what's left of it?
We need to get you out of the open. Rally point is any cover we can find in that ridge. We got enemy inbound from all other directions.
Morning!
This is Bravo 1-2. We've
incoming!
All Whiskey Tango elements of AIA. Moving to checkpoint 2-0. Where's our air support?
The ridge through there. We'll buy you as much time as we can. See you at the victory parade, Sergeant.
This back where we landed. You know the outcome.
I saw what happened to that boat, but I thought it was just an anomaly. I'm going to pass this intel along to the DIA, but for now, continue with your objective. Link up with Sierra team and be their ACM for the airstrike.
Sierra lead, bearing 270, Angel 7, target is 16 and closing.
Copy Sierra lead. Be advised, we're experiencing significant radio interference. Suspect KPA music.
Copy that. Beginning final approach.
Oh yeah! Finally get to see some action on this trip.
Fangs away, Sierra 2. This is strictly hit and run. You copy?
Yeah, I copy.
Critical.
plasma armor.
Team Command, be advised, Raptor will be your ACM on this mission.
Raptor? I don't suppose I have a choice in this, do I?
Fucking hell, I knew it. Sean O'Neill.
Sierra lead, deploy 7, over.
Roger that.
Drop on lead, over.
Roger, Command.
The KPA will soon be isolated. Now we need to neutralize their base of operations at the beach resort. Head there and be ready.
Bombs away. Affirmative. Hot damn!
Sierra lead. New orders from JSOC. Reallocating Sierra 2 for ground support.
Roger, Command. Negative, Command. Send Sierra 3.
Sierra 3 has already been allocated.
What she means is your gin-soaked ass is surplus to requirements. But you wanted action, Sierra 2. Well, now you've got it. Yeah, okay. Ground support. I copy.
Sierra 2, Command. Priority is target acquisition and neutralization. Secondary is recon. Keep your comm cam rolling.
I've detected the Korean Milnet. Access their tactical network and let's see what they've got cooking. With a bit of luck, we might be able to pick up more than just intel.
energy critical. Maximum armor.
Traffic in these reports, but the key points are: one, a political signal officer from Pyongyang called Colonel Lee is running this operation. Two, he recently requested a special delivery from Yongbyong-kun.
That's their main nuclear research site.
Exactly. I need to take this higher, but consider this your top intel target until we have clearance on how to engage it. Now, this is interesting. We've received reports from Team Idaho of a Korean propaganda station flooding their channels. The Korean Milnet pinpoints the source here, close to your position. Add it to your secondary targets.
Copy, Command.
Roadblock, Psycho. I'm gonna lay down some ordnance.
Roger that. Just don't make me another friendly fire statistic.
Now that's a hit.
Thank you. now, Americans?
Cloak engaged.
Good day, soldiers of the American Imperial Army. Your actions are jeopardizing a fighter.
Energy critical.
Tops incoming. Don't fuck this up. I'm detecting a direct link to nearby reinforcements. Following behind, I've got another soft top diverting onto the beach and an APC pulling up the rear. I'm also tracking two troop carriers and a KPA chock. But what the hell? Just tear up the whole damn resort.
O'Neill, listen up. I wasn't planning on going solo. I need munitions. What you got?
Okay, wait one while I access their milnet. Got it. There's a huge stash of explosives at the beach bar. KPA trucks are pulling up onto the beach. Soft tops in the car park. From Uncle Sam. The APC on the road is still active. From the trucks are holed up in the restaurant. Okay, you fucked up. They called in reinforcements.
Oh.
Great job, Psycho. I think we're done here.
Tally on three bandits, bearing 150, 25 at Angels 4, 50 right. Spiked! Deploying CM! Breaking right! Come on, come on! Janking left! Try to shake this! Shit! I'm hit! Left engine gone!
Sierra 2 is down. I say again, Sierra 2 is down.